Wayne wished he could ask Wally to call him Annabel. They could be best friends, Wally and Annabel. But Annabel ran away. Where did she go? She was inside his body, but she escaped him. Maybe she gets out through my eyes, he thought, when I open them, or my ears. He lay in bed and waited. Annabel was close enough to touch. She was himself, yet unattainable.